Oh, we're back. Oh, what you do is you're supposed to pass to your main person, Titus. Or you don't have experience to get jet shot on them.
What about me?
Get the bomb, just shoot like crazy. Yeah. Shoot like crazy. Yeah. All right, let's go. Place that jack shot. Set marks if you really think you're going to play Blitzball in the future. But I'm not gonna do it right now since nobody on the team has a tag. So it'd be pointless. Very pointless. The thing right here is they don't need to get a score. Yeah. That way you can kind of score yet. Oh my god. Yeah, good luck with that. I want them to do stuff like that, so they don't do fire. So you can end up getting the ball and shoot. Get as close as you possibly can, and then do no break, shoot, and then jack shot. This way, they take them both out, and then you'll be able to have enough, like, shot power to get past the goalie. As you can see. Now, you just gotta hold that off until the end of the game. Sounds easy, huh? Well, it's not. It's hard as crap. You can hold them off, you win, basically. Oh, yeah, you do win. He's not gonna make it. Yeah. Okay, now Walker will come in. We'll start cheering for Walker. And, you'll get Walker and come out. And you'll get the ball, and you win if you go behind the goalie. So, I win. I think, unless they get the ball first, I hope they don't.
Walk up. Everyone seems to be calling for walk up, folks. Player going. playing the spear pool.
He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild.
Yay.
Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back. Right now, so I'm gonna cut it out until we go.